Welcome to historic Bananas Billiards in San Antonio, Texas.
Just breathe, right. Pinky.
Sledgehammer.
Just breathe.
Sledgehammer break.
Let me see how I
pictured it. I pictured it coming out on the light. She can give him another 20 minute move and take a chance.
Oh, for real.
The light.
No, we need to turn over there. I'm sorry.
Hey, Ben, how you doing, brother? Ben used to be a tough partner on the way. Right, Ben?
Look at that, Pink!
Who is that guy that went to throw that place over there back then, Ben? Not Canelo, the other one.
Oh, my God.
Nobody beat him. Efren beat Canelo in Houston. And Efren was Morales. Senor Morales beat Efren Canelo. I can't think of his name. He was here. Starts with an M, though.
Clavel.
Nice try, Pink.
Ramiro Clavel.
It's all my own.
Look at that attitude.
He lived in Laredo. Canelo. He was better than Canelo, they say.
Come on, Pink.
Go ahead, Pink.
That shocked me.
Yeah. No, he lived a long time. He lived a bit nice. He started playing in Mobile, a place called Breakers, when he was up in the 80s. In a place in Mobile, Alabama called Breakers.
Yeah, when I was there in Mobile, there was a big pool room.
Yeah.
I was there in the street. And I see bucket in 64 in Tennessee.
A bucket came to my place here.
I'm excited.
Yeah, here,
pero yo porque se cayó una novia, estaba bien.
tiempo trabajaba, la gente los papalotes y educación.
Comida más sana también, ¿verdad?
Yo cargué todos los gabachos, todos los conseguí, incluido la palma.
Tell me wrong, rich no more. Might be offices. Yeah.
Good try, Pete.
Good try.
Try to cut it.
It's okay.
You're done. Two games.